yet, but I need your help. McCleary! Thank Christ! You all right being up on your feet?
My heat's killing me, but...
Christ.
Aye, I think so. You got me out. Did you get Gregor?
I got you, aye. I couldn't find Gregor.
Fuck.
I'm sorry, Kaz.
Jesus.
He's not the only one we lost. Oh, no! Rass is still in there. Why aren't these working? Kaz, I need you to help me. Kaz!
What? Right, aye, what do you need?
The cable's stuck. Go down and release the main brake, then come back up and raise the bell. If you can get it to my level, I think I can get him out.
Aye.
Rass, it's all right, we're getting you out. We'll be 2 minutes, pal.
Right.
That's it! Come back and winch up the bell now!
What's going on, Brody? What happened?
Don't know. The drill hit something. An air pocket or gas explosion, nobody knows. But whatever it was big. You were lucky, trust me. Douglas is trying to find out more. Like if the bear is even safe now.
What's wrong with Rafs?
I don't know, all right. Decompression shouldn't be this bad. Oh, I shouldn't have let him go down there. I said I'd look after him. I'm here, Rafs. It's Brody. I'm going to get you out.
Is there anything more I can do?
No, I'll get him. We need to know what's going on up top. You'll need to go through engineering. The way up is blocked from here.
Where's engineering for here? I've never been doing this end before.
The only way you'll get there is to go under the rig. Should be a clearer path down there.
All right, I'll head down now. Fast. again.
Oh, fucking hell.
Just get across.
Useful.
Locked. Not from this side. Jesus.
Psst. Clear it. Guys, over here.
Jesus, Finley. You all right? You look like you've seen a ghost. Who's making that noise?
Gibble. He's making that racket.
We should be no find him. Help him.
No. I recommend that.
What does that mean?
It means he's no alright. After that explosion, he got oil or some shite on him and just, I don't know, he freaked out, went for me. He's still out there.
You mean out here, as in out here with me?
Aye, that's exactly what I mean.
Oh, that's just fucking brilliant. You seen anyone else?
I just got here. Where are you going anyway?
Back to accommodation.
Listen, you'll have to get through the water tanks to get up to accommodation. And quiet-like.
Gotta go all the way up there. Jesus. What about Gibble?
Stay the fuck away from me. You're listening to me. He's no right, Kaz.
I'm no arguing.
Kaz! Be fucking careful, eh?
Aye. You know. do. Jesus. God, stop. Shake. Fuck. God, stop thinking about it. Just stop thinking about it. Jesus. Jesus. Is there anyone here? Hello? If there's anybody here, fucking say something! McCleary here?
Cass, it's O'Connor. I've got Bruce and Fergus with me. You know what's going on?
No, but we hit something. You need to get out of there.
Don't need to tell me twice. Listen, something's wrong in engineering. It's not safe. We'll go through the leg and come up through the underrig. Rennick, better give the evacuation.
O'Connor, you have to go through accommodation. It's all blocked. Do you hear me? O'Connor! I'm going to woke. Christ, that stuff is rank. Try the galley. Please, please be there, mate. Trot. Trot. Is that you in there? Trot. Trot, is that you? Can't hear you, man. Open the door. Trot, the door's blocked. I can't get to you. What's up, wee man? Are you hurt? Charge! Charge!
bloody hellfire! Get in, quick.
Thank God you're all right. Jesus, what are you doing in here?
What do you think I'm doing in here? What the bloody hell is going on?
I don't know. People are dying, Roy.
Dead? Who's dead? How?
Douglas. Trots, I think. I don't know, it's this thing. I think it's doing something to people. I don't know what to believe, you know what I mean?
I really do. I saw something out on the deck. I didn't stay to look, it just scared the shit out of me. I should barricade the door.
We can't hide, Roy. We have to get off this rig right the fuck now.
What, without Rennick say so?
Roy, did you hear Rennick? What, you think we're getting evacuated? He'd want everybody back at work if we were at the bottom of the North fucking sea.
Right. The lifeboats, then?
Aye. You stay. Barricade the door. Let me clear a path, and once we're ready to go, I'll come and get you, right?
I'll be here, don't worry. Getting some extra prayers in.
Aye, we're going to need them.
Gaz, you won't leave me. It's bloody terrifying out there.
I'm not leaving you, Pat.
I wouldn't blame you if you did, mate.
I mean, you've got all the food in here for a start. Listen, get your man upstairs on the case, and I'll see you soon, right?